have wanted that the word cessation is included in the judgment, but I'm satisfied with the directives that have been given. I believe that in exercising the order, there would have to be a ceasefire. Without it, the order doesn't actually work.
Madam Foreign Minister, what are the implications for international justice?